The RTC doing its part to give you a safe ride this New Year's Eve. RTC says it will offer free rides from 6 p.m. on New Year's Eve until 9 a.m. New Year's Day. The RTC says that in order to help ensure safe roadways, riders can board any vehicle on its 39 routes without buying a pass or presenting a fare. You can find more details on our website, fox5vegas.com.